So we are going to Neomarin Mall after dentist appointments. That's gonna take us a while again, just like last time. It's gonna take us a while again, just like last time. No.
This seems like a nice building.
And here we are in Neomarin again. Last time we came here to have food, Popeye's Louisiana chicken. This
do you
time,
remember who else was with us?
Sarkhan. But this time we're just gonna go for shopping.
Wow! Look at all those. Look at all those. These are fox.
That's correct. They're not foxes. They're wolves.
Oh yeah, sorry.
German Shepherd.
Maybe not. Oh. Oh, nice, don't they? Yeah. Oh, look at all those animals. They look nice, too.
Yeah, lots of animals. Look at the birds.
Oh, yeah, I can see them. Alright, we're going down. I don't know, we're going up, right? Again. Ooh, look at those! That was so cool. Wow. Oh, we're not allowed to bring food here, oh, okay. Sorry? Okay. Those are cool. Alright, this score doesn't really say, but it's 342. I got 342 on that score game. Okay, we can do that. We can go down, right? Okay. Perhaps we're going down now. And well, it's quite a good time in this safari. Fun place. Going back down. Oh my god, the mountains are so dry. Yeah, they are quite dry. They look like a desert now.
We only have like under 5 kilometers of gasoline left.
We need to get some gasoline.
When we get to the other side?
Yeah, because we have 105 kilometers of gasoline left. Well, just exited Neomarin Mall. And we are on the road. What kind of a building is that? What kind
it's a
of
a new building?
nothing yet.
Okay.
So it's kind of vacant.
Oh my god, we're in the desert.
Yeah, it looks like desert very much like this, isn't it?
Yeah. Holy crap, that was like a Ferrari.
It was a motorbike though.
Yeah, it was a motorbike, right? It looks like a Ferrari car. More likely, yeah.
Looks like it is.